She's first raped. Then she has to tell the whole story before the policeman. Then she has to tell the whole story before the judge. Then she's cross-examined on it. So it's just a horrendous setup for her. She's raped over and over again in a way.